I'm Mark Goossens. I'm going to take you around here in one of the NASCAR Wheel and Euro Series cars around Zolder, the race here for the finals this weekend. This is the first corner, going to the left, using a lot of curbstone on the inside in third gear, accelerating hard up to the next corner. This is going to be actually one very long corner, but it looks like three different corners. Third gear, trying to go hard on the power, accelerate flat out, no lifting here, obviously some traffic ahead there, so a little bit easier on this corner, still in third gear, taking a little bit more of a tight line, passing car number one here. As you can see, this is the longest straight on the back straight, where we get the highest speed going from third to fourth gear and then all the way down to second for the first chicane. Very high curbstones here, trying not to use too much of it to not do any damage to the car. Accelerating second gear, third gear, fourth gear, up the hill, down the hill, left corner, a lot of weight transfer, a lot of mass going into the outside wheels, and then a heavy braking zone. As you can see, cones on the left and on the right there for track limits, and a very short chicane here, accelerating again in second gear, third gear for a fast corner, very tricky corner, very technical place. Going over the little tunnel as you come into the racetrack, that makes the car come out and light out of the springs. And here we are in the hairpin corner, as we call it, a 90 degree corner, second gear, full acceleration, and believe it or not, but we're almost at the end of a four kilometer racetrack, approaching the Jacques X corner, chicane. Actually, as you can see, there's a change of direction going left here, then straight away to the right, and then hard acceleration to not lose any time, coming up to the front straight. And as you can see, we will cross the line here for one lap of 4 kilometers around Zolder.